What's up, YouTube? Jeff, your Style OG. And on today's video, I've got my picks for the 10 best deodorants. If you're new to the channel, we release a new video every day at 4 p.m. Eastern, discussing various men's lifestyle topics, such as style, grooming, and dating. I invite you to subscribe and tap the notification bell and join us. And to my returning friends, like Hugh Sammy, salute. Now, if you're anything like me, a bit of a sweater, you're kind of fighting this constant battle to keep away perspiration and odor. You're constantly trying to find the right deodorant / antiperspirant. And if that happens to be you, you're in the right place today. On today's video, I've got 10 great deodorants / antiperspirants that will help you fight the battle of odor and sweat. So without further ado, let's get into my picks for the 10 best deodorants for 2019. And of course, I'm gonna have a link in the description to all of these deodorants if you wanna give them a try. First up, I thought I'd start with a big dog. This is the one I'm using when I really gotta handle perspiration. It's the Sweat Block Antiperspirant White. Now this one, super strong. It's clinical strength. What you do, it's a wipe. You dab it on your underarms at night, and this one's gonna work for days. Now they claim that it works for 7 days. I've had it work for at least 5 or 6 myself. This is definitely clinical strength. It has a trade secret antiperspirant formula that's definitely gonna block the sweat. Now, just like with most clinical strength ones, this is not for my sensitive skin guys. This one might break you out. But for guys that's looking for something super strong that'll work for days, don't hesitate to try Sweat Block. Next up, I have another super effective deodorant that isn't quite clinical strength, and happens to be the one I use as my everyday driver. I'm talking about Degree Cool Rush. Now this one is super effective at reducing odor. It goes on smooth, lasts throughout the day. And I really love the fact that it's body heat and motion activated to stop that sweat. To me, this is one of the best combinations of odor protection and antiperspirant. I feel super confident with this that I won't be sweating and I won't stink. Gets the job done, and I use it almost every day. I have no hesitation in recommending you grab this Degree. Next up, I have my favorite deodorant for guys out there that need something super effective, but find that their skin can be a little sensitive. That's Dove's antiperspirant deodorant for sensitive skin. Now, Dove happens to be one of my favorite grooming lines, and this deodorant is no exception. It's a high quality deodorant that has an unscented formula that's very gentle on your skin, even if you apply it after taking a shower. And what I love about this one, it's formulated that it'll even help your underarms recovering if you kind of chafe them or scratch them up from shaving. And just because it's for sensitive skin, doesn't mean it doesn't work. Highly effective, blocks sweat and odor, great one for my sensitive skin guys out there. Now you didn't think I was gonna leave you guys out there that prefer using a natural deodorant off this list, did you? Of course I did. My next pick, one of the best natural deodorants, is Ursa Major's No BS. Now, like the name implies, this has no BS ingredients. It's completely natural. Combining aloe, chamomile, and shea butter to calm the skin, and kaolin clay and hops to eliminate odor. Like I said, this is an excellent pick for my guys out there that want a natural deodorant, and it does an excellent job of blocking odor. You want an effective deodorant without all the BS chemical ingredients? Grab Ursa Major. No BS. Next up, I have a pick for my guys that want something that goes on well, that does a better job of not building up and staining your clothes. And it happens to be from one of my favorite grooming lines, Dove Men Plus Care, with this Clean Comfort Antiperspirant Spray On. Now this one goes on instantly for a clean feel and long-lasting protection. Clinically proven non-irritant formula, along with 1/4 moisturizer, definitely is easy on the skin. Like I said, I always highly recommend the Dove Men Plus Care line. Definitely great at moisturizing you, which is helpful when we're talking about under the arms. And on top of that, I found this one lasts very long, up to 2 days. Highly recommend Dove Men Plus Care Comfort Spray-On Antiperspirant. Next up, I have a pick for my guys that are worried about that ugly white residue that can build up on your shirts. This one does a great job of not doing that. I'm talking about Speed Stick Solid. Like I said, this has a unique formula that prevents white residue from forming and leaving evidence on your shirt. On top of that, it does an excellent job of taking care of wetness and delivers comfort and control. It has this patented Comfort Guard applicator that makes sure you only put enough deodorant on and doesn't spread it in places you don't need to, nice targeted application. This one definitely lasts all day long, and I really love the ocean surf scent, nice, fresh, clean deodorant smell. For my next pick, I wanted to circle back to my excessive sweating guys who don't mind trying a clinical strength antiperspirant. And the first clinical strength one I ever used, and probably the leading one on the market, CertaDry. Now this is the classic number one over-the-counter clinical strength antiperspirant. It's a roll-on, and all you need is a couple of strokes under each arm. This one definitely lasts you 2 to 3 days. This is another one that you apply at night before you go to sleep. Effective, the number one leading clinical strength one in the market. Definitely highly recommend CertaDry. Now if I was gonna give my clinical strength guy two choices, you know I had to circle back and give my natural guys another choice. As we have our second natural deodorant on the list, the Perspector Company Deodorant Spray. Now this is specially formulated for sensitive skin. It's an all natural deodorant that will leave your underarms fresh throughout the day. It does it safely and comfortably without all the chemicals that are used in typical antiperspirant. It has essential oils of vetiver and cedarwood for a nice unisex scent. Woodsy clean and clear deodorant with no artificial fragrances, coloring, or aluminum. A great pick for my natural deodorant guys out there. We've had our roll-ons, our wipes, our typical sticks. Now it's time for something out of the box. Have you ever tried a paste? That's what we have for our next pick. The Black Chicken Axilla Paste. Now the great thing about paste when you put it on, it goes on softly and absorbs very well. Now this one is totally natural and mostly organic, and it works better on guys who shave down the underarm hair. It's not tacky or clumpy, and it's made of shea butter, coconut oil, and kaolin clay. So if you're looking for something a little bit different, natural, and out of the box, don't hesitate to try Black Chicken Axilla Paste. And last but certainly not least on my list of the 10 best deodorants for 2019, what kind of OG would I be if I didn't recommend a classic? And we're going super classic here with Old Spice Classic. Not only is this a classic deodorant with a smell you'll definitely recognize, it's one of the cheapest and most affordable. You can grab 2 sticks for under $6. Works very effectively, no aluminum in this one. This is a straight deodorant. And it has that recognizable classic Old Spice citrus and clove scent. Affordable, effective, and classic. Definitely recommend you give the old boy a try, Old Spice. Okay, so there you have it. My picks for the 10 best deodorants for 2019. Make sure you let us know in the comment section what your favorite deodorant is. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, hit that like button. Helps the channel to grow. And of course, tap that notification bell so you don't miss any of the videos we release every day at 4 p.m. Eastern. And I'll check you out tomorrow.